No, because he won't. Because he can do what the fuck he wants.
Hey, never been so happy to see a familiar face. You haven't aged a day.
You got old, my friend. In the hallway, that was Seth. What was he doing here?
Ignoring our pleas for help.
I thought it was on your side.
Seth, he's not on anyone's side. The insurgents have altered their walking nightmares. We're lucky Seth shows up to fight them back sometimes, but only if it fits whatever the hell game he's playing. Hey, damn it.
You have no idea how bad it is, Outrider. We thought we escaped the apocalypse. We thought we could start over again here. But we were wrong. I was wrong. Do you know why I'm in charge? Because I'm the only officer left alive. The insurgents at our door, they're feral, sadistic. They have us surrounded. We're low on food and bullets. And if those freaks don't kill us, this planet will!
Welcome back.
The black fungus in the forest. We never found a cure. The mountains are filled with abominations. And the anomaly storms get bigger every year. We don't have much time left. If we don't find a way out of this valley, if we don't find a miracle, this last shred of humanity is over.
Shira!
Well, would you look at that?
I can do things now. I don't understand, but maybe there's a reason.
Yes, you are. I guess I know why I saved your damn life all those years ago.
I'm sure this isn't exactly what you had in mind.
I'm not complaining.
Still, I don't get it. The day we landed, that storm, it tore Cuthbert apart, but not me. Why? Why was I...
altered? Who the hell knows? When those storms hit, some get ripped inside out, some turn pink polka dot, and a few come back. Fucking immortal.
Nothing about the anomaly makes sense. It disrupts the laws of nature. It mutates whatever it touches. Early on, the ECA's best scientists tried to understand the storms, to tame them. None survived.
I guess you got lucky, boss. Or maybe not.
All I care about is that you are on our side. Our only supply line is blocked by an altar that our weapons cannot touch. Out by the old solar array. Seth had no interest in helping us, but now, you're here.
Hell, why not? Maybe I can buy humanity another day.
Lieutenant, what the hell was that?
The whole front line just collapsed! Like an earthquake, or I think we lost our whole first line of defenses!
On my way. Go, go, go!
Hey! In case I don't get another chance, I tried to find you. But it all went to shit. We had to run for our lives. I just...
Forget it. I'm alive. We should have been dead 10 times over, if not for Tanner, if not for Shira. I'm the one with dues to pay now, Yakum.
Boss! I missed you. It's good to have you back. Now go beat that altered ass for us, so we can get back in this goddamn fight.
Outrider, be careful out there. It's bad.
I'll see what I can do. Shira, I still got about 30 years of questions to catch up on.
So if you make it back in one piece, come and ask me. But I don't promise I'll have all the answers.
Fuck you.
The best selection in Rift Town can only be found at Mr. Chang's. Come see what wonders I have for sale.
Another time, mister. I'm having one shitty day.
Bitter wind blows for us all. Come, how about a little hot tea?
Not much of an inventory.
Don't mind all this crap on it. I keep all the good stuff.
Should've paid, old man! You're altered. I didn't know.
Think I care? He was about to show me the good stuff.
Just acting on orders.
Whose orders?
Barker, he runs the Hounds gang. He's trying to take out all the vendors in Rift Town. It won't work for him!
First fucking day. What the hell happened?
The insurgents dug underneath my troops, blew the whole goddamn front to hell. If you can't open the supply line, we're done for.
Ain't nobody stupid enough.
How long do you think down to the bottom?
Not enough waste time.
Not.
Hound's hideout. Barker will be down here somewhere. Looks like the scumbag who killed Chang was telling the truth about the Hounds.
Thank you.
Fuck off! You can't take her back!
Who, the girl? This isn't a rescue, you Barker.
Do I know you?
Mr. Chang sends his regard. Oh, come on! It's right in the middle of my line.
You are taking too long.
Planning it all the way here.
Thanks for the rescue anyway.
Again, really wasn't here for you.
Did you say... Mr. Chang, is he all right?
Mm-mm.
Fuckers! Like, it's not bad enough having insurgents trying to drag us all to hell. We gotta have these low-life gangsters on our streets picking us off from the inside.
Yeah, I know the game. Really hasn't changed a whole lot.
Hey, you did a good thing. Got a bad guy off the street, and I'm walking home without a scratch. I'm Eva, by the way. Got a stall near Chang's place. You should all come see me there sometime.
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang.
Well, well. I was hoping I'd see you around these parts again.
Well, you just made a lousy day 2.5% better. Besides, with Mr. Chang gone, I still need a vendor.
Well, anything you see, happy to give you a better discount.
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the hounds are still scared shitless to come around here. Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang.
Okay, boss. Do you see a big tower? That's where you need to get. The old solar tower. But it's a mess out there. Everything's upside down.
Yeah, I noticed. Don't worry, I'm carving my way through it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
getting major deja vu in this place. Reminds me of that mission in Damascus when we rescued those diplomats.
I had to save your ass from that machete-wielding mob.
More like the time I had to save your sorry ass from that redneck mob storming DC.
Those missions felt like we were fighting for a reason. But this shithole, it's never been worth fighting for.
So what's it all about for you then?
Just trying to live another day. Boss, we're barely holding on.
Sounds like I chose a good day to wake up then. I'm seeing a lot of dead people. They look like they've been sauteed.
Shit. Be careful.
Jacob, I've reached the solar tower. I'm going in.
What are you seeing in there?
Some kind of weird electrical sparks flying everywhere.
It means you're getting close. This altar, did I not mention? He's a goddamn electro freak.
You mean he lights up light bulbs?
More like flash frying everything for a mile. Look, I know you've always been able to handle yourself, but this son of a bitch is on a whole other level.
As of recently, so am I.
Thank you. And so, Outrider, you've had your first kill. We Alter do not die so easily, do we?
Seth.
Come. We must speak.
They asked you to help them. To fight the Alter down there. Why didn't you?
That pathetic monstrosity was a distraction.
People are dying because of him. Without the supply route open...
They all die. These feeble creatures. Slaughtering each other over scraps. You waste your gifts. Running errands for them. Trying to win their meaningless, endless war. You must realize... You're not like them anymore.
So what? I should play at being a god like you.
I am not playing. But you are something even more. Altered and Outrider. The last Outrider. Do what you were sent here for. Go! Beyond the frontier. These people need their gods. Only one like you could lead them to a future.
Why not you?
They call him Moloch. I fight another war, far above this petty squalor. My war is with the worst of our kind. This one is too powerful. He will destroy us all, unless I hunt him down. But this is not your fight. You are to be the shepherd. Find a way for them out of this slaughter, Outrider.
Shira, it's done. Your supply line's open. I'm heading home.
I can't believe it. Outrider, what you just did. I've left 100 men trying.
Don't thank me yet. You still got a war to win.
Not sure anyone's winning this goddamn war. But there's something even more important you might be able to do. Come see me in my bunker.
Thank you.
that sign on the...
Good to see you again.
What you see?
Seems like there's more hogs all the time.
I am starving for you.
Enough of them?
They're saying the hounds got wiped out. I want to see if I can get my stuff back before somebody grabs it.
Oh, damn, that's a good idea.
You guys are crazy.
I don't believe you. Hey, Dupec.
Yeah, good. Sure.
The signal in the forest. You remember it?
Yeah, like it was yesterday.
You still have its frequency, don't you?
You mean this frequency?
Kurva. You got the winning lotto numbers tattooed on your ass cheek, too?
Still don't believe me?
Ugh, I hate when you play the I told you so.
That signal is still playing like a distant echo. It's digital, which means it must be coming from a place where there is no anomaly. The problem is, we've never been able to locate its source because we've never had the right frequency. Until you showed up. So now listen close, you need to bring those precise numbers to Dr. Abraham Zahidi, one of our last scientists.
Bullshit. He's been deep in enemy territory for weeks now. Five rations says Zahidi's dead.
We don't know that.
You? I've seen you before. It was in the med lab. You woke me out of cryo.
Guess life's real funny that way.
Meet Jane, sniper, first class. She almost died trying to save his life. She'll guide you.
Wait, Shira. When we landed, that signal was already playing. Do you have any idea who or what is sending it?
Do yourself a favor. Don't ask that question. Whatever's out there, they don't want to be found. And whoever goes looking for that fucking signal ends up dead.
But it's the only chance we've got. And if anyone can get there alive, it's all of you.
Shira, come on!
Jakob! That's an order.
Sorry I left you to die in that med lab.
Hey, no worries.
Didn't really have a choice.
I'd have done the same.
I'm not willing to write McCain off yet. He's one tough son of a bitch.
Jakob, what do you think the signal is?
Beats me. Just some fake hope bullshit for losers who can't accept the world has gone to shit. But I guess that's our goddamn mission now.
They're saying the hounds got...
So meet us at my garage when you're ready.
My museum's free for looking, long as you don't break anything.
Whoa.
No touching.
Beastie Boys on vinyl. Even on Earth, these were hard to come by.
How do you know about that?
A long story. You a collector?
Someone gotta be. Everyone else is all too ready to forget.
How did, all this get here?
Look, when we left Earth, all we got was one box of our things. Now people got no interest all the junk we brought. And on me. This. It's our history. What we was, what we lost. My little museum of Earth, always looking for donations.
Long story.
Thank you. Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here.
I'll keep an eye out.
Remember to keep your eyes open for beautiful things to fill my shells. Someone needs to rescue these artifacts before they're lost forever.
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed us.
Red Marshall's got us patrolling the town.
Damn, it's hot in this shithole. Well, it's better than dodging bullets out there. No one needs a cool.
I told you that if you pissed him off, we'd get guard duty.
I know you have a million questions, but I don't have time.
You let me sleep in a few too many fucking years. I think you can find some time. What am I now? Altered? Help me understand.
What do you want to know?
How many are there?
There are lesser ones all over with small, strange mutations. But those with true power, only a handful. Still more than I'm comfortable with. But the soldiers revere them as gods. You've been gone too long to understand how truly fucked we are. There can be more than 50 or 60,000 of us left. More on the other side than ours. Soon there'll be none of us left to fight. The insurgents' last assault was a distraction. They were digging tunnels and planting charges right beneath us. They blew our front line all to hell.
I noticed.
The reports of casualties are uncountable. And one of my best men was out there, Lieutenant McCain. But a message just got through. And he's trapped under the rubble, still alive. I don't have any more men to spare. I need you to get him out.
It's the least I can do.
I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain.
If this McCain is still alive, I need to find him.
found nothing today? I find it hard to believe this. It's been picked clean.
How the hell does the ECA expect training to make a big enough dump with something?
Come, see what wonders I have for sale.
Another time, mister. I'm having one shitty day.
Bitter wind blows for us all. Come, how about a little hot tea?
Keeping me alive now.
Altered. You're too late.
What happened here?
What does it fucking look like? We got mutilated. We had the bastards cornered, but they had a captain.
The captain.
Yeah, you know, the fuckers with powers who get put in charge. Not a real altered. Not like we could notice a difference.
What's he look like, this captain?
Scar down his face. Sadistic fuck. He forced half my squad to walk into an anomaly, and he enjoyed it.
Yeah. And I think I know the guy. Where is he?
Inside the bunker up the hill. I wish I could look him in the eyes when you make him pay for what he did.
I think I'll pay him a little visit. For old time's sake.
Altered! Give that captain what's coming to him.
Thank you. Thought I'd have a harder time getting back through. Captain should be holed up somewhere in here.
You think you can fight me? Give me all you got!
Cinema.
You think you can fight me? Give me all you got!
It's the ECA!
Wait! Stop! You're an altered. You can do whatever the fuck you want! Where the fuck are you fighting for those fascist assholes? We're the ones fighting for our lives! Do you even know what they did to us?
I know what you did to me. Outriders always pay what's owed. That soldier will want to see his head for herself. If anybody on this planet needed killing, it was that sadist.
Give that kid.
He paid.
Not enough.
You gonna be okay? You need a medic or something?
You nuts? A medic round here will kill me faster than the shrapnel will. Don't worry about me. I'll live to fight another day. You did a good thing.
You're nothing like any other Altered I know of. In fact, you're nothing like any Outrider I've heard of either. Yeah, a real good thing. Maybe my dead friends can rest a little easier now. You're nothing like any other Altered I know of. In fact, you're nothing like any Outrider I've heard of either. Nothing like any other Altered I know of. In fact, you're nothing like any Outrider I've heard of either. Yeah, a real good thing. Maybe my dead friends can rest a little easier now. Good thing. Maybe my dead friends can rest a little easier now.
nothing like any other Altered I know of. In fact, you're nothing like any Outrider I've heard of either.
Shira, I'm looking at the epicenter of the explosion. This is where the collapse started. I doubt McCain survived this.
I don't need your doubts. I need him alive.
get so quiet? Hey, Shira, what am I looking at? Some kind of walking giant out here.
Keep your voice down, Outrider. You don't want it to notice you, believe me. It can wipe out hundreds in a second. Even the Altered respect them.
Coast is clear! Keep digging, we're almost out!
Hold on, I got you!
Wait! Wait! Don't shoot! We're all in this together right now. I got you!
Lieutenant McCain, you all right?
I'm alive. Thank you, soldier.
It's okay. Now, let's get the rest of my men out.
Fuck, seriously?
War is war. What, you think we just hug it?
Why do I even bother?
Good to see you.
Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here. I remember these. Used to be we thought we was keeping these forever. Generations to come could look at one of these, see our movies, our stories, how we lived and loved. Now, it all may as well never have existed.
I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about
I'm pretty busy right now. What do you need?
Your lieutenant's dead.
Tell me he died like a hero.
Sure, if that's what you want to hear. He was a real fucking hero.
Whatever he did, know that this is war, Outrider. All must be forgiven. Until we win.
Are you so sure it's even worth winning anymore?
God help you all when I'm gone. Who the fuck is gonna hold this place together? What are you standing there for? Keep moving! Only the dead get the day off. God help you all when I'm gone. Who the fuck is gonna hold this place together?
Insurgents took everything.
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the Hound.
Welcome back. You look like you got some wary bones. What are you shopping for?
again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang.
Ain't nothing altered or not. Ain't nothing free, altered or not.
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the hound is...
This is where it all happens.
What happened to everyone else? None of the other Outriders survived?
Well, you had front row seats for the shit show that started it all. Now, most of us were dead that first day. The few dozen that were left, they did what we came here to do. They fucking explored. Wait. Who do you think died trying to figure out we couldn't leave this fucking valley? And again, Dobrowski has outdone himself.
Whoa. You've managed to keep my truck working after all these years?
Well, I had to strip the AI systems, bypass the graphene cells. Cost me 20 bottles of vodka and parts, but now I'll be able to run on anything. Diesel, turpentine, even fucking potatoes, if we can grow potatoes.
Still got tunes?
Tunes? Hey, boss, we got no electronics. No tunes, no nothing. But somehow we make do.
Okay, I tracked the doc to that radio tower on the hill. But the slums between here and there are infested with snaggletooth fucks and enough patrolling insurgents that those mutated things are out hunting.
Wait, what kind of mutated things we talking about?
I'll stick to the roofs, give you some eyes from above. Good luck.
That thing's the nuclear engine from the Floris, right?
That's the reason half this city is an irradiated ruin.
Let me guess, the anomaly?
That thing got battered by it until, boom, no more energy.
Don't tell me you still had people in cryo.
Yep, the ECA had a choice. Let them die or wake them up all at once to an unfinished city without food or water. The slums you're looking at, that's where they got exiled to starve and die.
Your insurgents call themselves exiles.
Be quick.
Here. This shit is gonna take some getting used to.
Hey, Outrider. Is it true you're from Earth? What was it like?
Oh, nothing like you imagine. My generation. We lived our whole lives knowing Earth was over. We killed to survive. To earn our seat on the Floris. We got a few happy memories, but they weren't much better than meals on death row.
Journal.